AI is playing an increasing role in innovation, and it's moving very quickly. Right now, most AI impact we see is at the front of the funnel, in the idea generation space and concept development, where AI is changing the way companies collect research, companies look at intellectual property and trends, and proximity to their businesses and other businesses. And the impact that AI is having on that is widening innovation funnels, creating so much more generation at the top of the funnel. In the future, we expect AI to rapidly change, not just the upstream, but also the downstream. And we are starting to see signs, and we are building ourselves tools to think about how do you better manage a portfolio? How do you dynamically, using AI insights, shift resources across projects, shift people across projects, plan things like launch budgets and launch strategies? And we expect that to have a magical impact on innovation in coming years. Profound.